purchased this book from a bookstore. It's approximately 100 pages. It's really one of my favorites. It would make a great gift. The book has little chapters that are wisdom filled and they should be read over and over again. One of my favorite chapters is The Art of Neither Being Rich Nor Famous. The chapter The Art of Being Silly is also a really good one, but they're all great. I really highly recommend this book. It's a great read. Ciao.